membership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 Global News. Have a pleasant day.
Cannot be happening. Please.
No. No way. Sorry. I can't.
Hey, Stacy, fire!
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
actually. Pandemonium!
What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence? I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that threshold, for their soul...
This is Night City. No one's got a soul to lose.
Mock as you will, unbeliever. You shall see who laughs last as you're engulfed in hellfire. Satan himself!
Laughs? See, now I'm skeptical. I heard the runner who wrote that Satan demon gave him a weak sense of humor.
You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri!
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Humble. Sounds affordable. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bought me a day or two.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes.
Anything?
Thanks.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Do you mind any spot on the menu here?
A chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, I'm sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name?
Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
This is booming, I hope.
Seen it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
How's the afterlife? Working here?
No real complaints. Fights are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
Killer clientele. Right.
Your words, not mine.
It was
hey, interested in some more?
The bitch. You know how they're
doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Next day, I was a pariah. She cut me off completely.
Closed.
June. What can I do, huh? Should have used your gun head.
Thank you. Yes? What's up?
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
I don't have time for this. Come on!
Thank you.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sanjon to World Best. Good instinct.
What's your name again?
Brain Sanjon to World Best. Good instinct.
Thank you.
Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Here.
Don't shoot! I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him? Any second now more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock.
I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest, he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Farther. You ride, get in.
I swear, we won't even torture you!
Bunch of weaklings!
Oh!
What's this?
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
I'm hit!
Oh, fuck. Right. Let's see what's here. Hmm. How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead. But I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Hmm? Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesucristo V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Chaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, Vi.
Thank you.
I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
Hey, nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, me.
Finish this another time.